Walmart recruits robots in online grocery battle with Amazon. Hidden behind a store in southern New Hampshire, Walmart's latest weapon in its food fight against Amazon.com is now fully operational. The nation's biggest grocer on Wednesday unveiled the Alphabot, an automated, 20,000-square-foot warehouse that could make its grocery pickup service faster and more efficient. Alphabot's robotic carts quickly retrieve items and deliver them to employees at a picking station, who then pack and deliver the order to customers' cars in the parking lot. Retailers call the process micro-fulfillment, and some analysts say it's the most promising technology to hit food retail in years. "This is going to be a transformative impact to Walmart's supply chain," said Brian Roth, Walmart's senior manager of pickup automation and digital operations. "Alphabot is streamlining the order process, allowing associates to do their jobs with greater speed and efficiency." Related: Bonnie Lake Walmart's robot zips along in tech revolution that's raising big questions for workers. Speed and efficiency have not been hallmarks of online grocery shopping, dating to the early 2000s when dot-com poster child Webvan expanded too fast, underestimated demand and suffered operational snafus before cratering. Since then, online grocery options have grown slowly, as many customers still prefer to pick out their avocados and steaks in the store. But food is a sluggish, low-margin sector, and even once hot categories like organics have slowed. So retailers in this $800 billion space, desperate for growth, are looking online. While Walmart's overall e-commerce division has had its ups and downs, its online grocery business has been a star, boosting a category that contributes more than half of its U.S. revenue. Today, customers can pick up their orders curbside for free at more than 3,000 stores, up from about 400 in 2016. The company also offers home delivery for a fee, and is testing deliveries that go right into customers' fridges when they're not home. The moves have helped Walmart stay ahead of Amazon as the internet giant tries to grab more of Americans' food spending. A recent survey from the Retail Feedback Group found that 37% of shoppers chose Walmart for their most recent online grocery order, besting Amazon, 29%, and also traditional supermarkets, many of whom employ Instacart Incorporated to handle fulfillment. The Alphabot, designed by a Massachusetts startup called Alert Innovation, could help Walmart build on that lead. Walmart began working with Alert in 2016, as part of a broader corporate initiative dubbed Alpha that sought to improve the profitability of online grocery. The first Alphabot system came online last March. The current online grocery model often requires dozens of employees to rush around. For more on this story, visit the news article link.